So like Kyle mentioned, it's a little cooler today, so you're going to want a jacket. But here are some events that you might want to attend to get out and about today. It is the Kids Expo. Now, it focuses on informing parents about kids' safety, health and wellness for their kids, summer camps, education and childcare. And then for the kids, of course, they'll have a bounce house, face painting, stage shows. The Kids Expo takes place at the Omar Shrine here in Mount Pleasant, and it begins at noon.